This is Sycamore Mineral Springs Hotel and Spa in Avila, and this is an incredible place. One of the amazing things about it is check out this view out here. You're like in a tree house. This is incredible. So all these oaks. So this has been a sulfur spring since I don't know when. We'll find out the history, but check out what's out here. Beautiful, beautiful trees and what we're here for, the hot springs. So it's right outside your room. It's private, it's clothing optional, and I'm gonna try it out. Like many mineral springs, this area dates back to Native Americans, the early Spanish era, the Mexican era, and then finally some prospectors in the 1880s and discovered the sulfur mineral water that had been here all along. In the 1930s, word was out, and many Hollywood celebrities started coming up here to this incredible place on their way to Hearst Castle. And eventually, in the mid-1970s, the focus was shifted to become a destination resort. King Features, the current owner, purchased the property in 2003 with the commitment to establish it as an authentic California Mineral Springs resort. The Sycamore Mineral Springs Resort and Spa is on the way out to Avila Beach, just south of San Luis Obispo. Nearby are incredible beaches, all sorts of trails, but on property, you've got hot mineral springs tubs, you got a yoga dome featuring yoga, Pilates, Tai Chi classes, you got an award-winning spa offering an array of facials and massages, you got the Secret Garden and Gardens of Avila restaurant, which specializes in fresh and sustainable cuisine. We loved it here. And just to show you how romantic this place is, it's where I proposed to longtime girlfriend, Ruth Jacobson. I love you, sweetheart.